from the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. And now, the battle begins. Its defense rolls. It just got burned. The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Entei is sent out. That hurt. Mr. Mime suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Both corners' moves fail. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Jump Bluff is sent out. Jump Bluff found stuff. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. It hits. Whoa! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jump Bluff bounced up! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed! Jump Bluff starts to attack! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Shedinja is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. Oh no! It couldn't escape the curse! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.